Hello, welcome back to MasseyMonster. Today we are in FIFA 22 and I'm starting a new series where I'm going to meet Northern Ireland. Yes, Northern Ireland win the World Cup. But FIFA doesn't have a World Cup mode, so I'm just going to make my own little tournament here called World Cup. And if you're wondering where a couple countries are, like the entire continent of Africa, let's just say they decided to take a little break off and decided to do something else, like, I don't know, ski or something. But let's get right into the action. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get into it. Team management, right. Okay, so we need to get our lovely Kyle Lafferty up here. If you don't know, Kyle Lafferty is really bad at defense, but you may find out he's actually a striker, so that's why.
Well, no fucking shit.
But, right. Okay, Peacock Farrell, you seem like a good keeper. But, can you please change your name to Cock Farrell? Just going to say that, can you please do that? It would make my day if you did that. So, just please do it. Right, okay, so, let's get McGovern here, out from Saville. We don't want a Saville in our team, if you know what I'm saying. Well, this is the aye, there's our boy, Stevie Davis. Right, okay, so. Right, we gotta win this. It's against Brazil, like, they're a five-star team, we're 3.5.
A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Wilson. And
we have what? Stage action
for the Cup coming up for you. It's Northern Ireland against Brazil.
Well, these teams know they cannot afford to drop points today. It's so important that they're consistent throughout the stages.
Yes!
In the tournament. Should be tense, Derek.
Please say that's not a record. Oh, thank you, it's a warning. Right, that's what we're okay. We're gonna try to kill everyone we come across. Didn't even intend that. Right, come on! Back, come on! Ready for the base. My DJ, yo, get on the case. No! Oh, that would have been such a good goal. Come on, Kyle Lafferty, we need you in this. We need you. Right.
Well, you can okay, probably come on. See why we're focusing Players to on watch. This fellow as
Don't
one to
care.
Watch.
We'll
Stuart,
never.
In particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player.
No. Need to pass. Actually, I think this is the only way we're going to beat them is by passing. And also, not giving them the ball. Right, I'm going to say the second Liverpool, and this is easy. Yo, get on. No! Oh my goodness!
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Bro, what's that hairline? Chip? Not good.
Good use of advantage by the referee.
Right. Oh. Right. Come on.
Chances on. And the
no!
Loose. Still a chance. And the keeper
Well, not cleared away completely. Yes, that's mine. That is so mine. Let's go. Just in front, really?
Promising position, this.
Okay, right. I really should be doing better in this, shouldn't I? What? Stephen Davis!
Well, it's a good Brazil move in the making.
Oh, thank goodness! I love you, Peacock! Right, he's gonna go here.
And the short option preferred.
Bro, he just jumped that like...
Right. Can he finish?
Oh, Per, I love you, goalkeeper. Peacock. I love you, Peacock. I love you, Cock.
Opportunity opportunity to deliver the cross.
Nope.
And cleared away.
Right. Okay.
Looking for the angle.
No, no, no. I know that was my fault, but mate, you are meant to be good. Actually, no, North Ireland aren't good. We lost to America, they call it soccer. How is that possible? I don't know how this is going well. Oh, trying to play fancy tricks on me. You think that's really going to work? Oh, run for it.
Space on the flank.
Oh, corner. No, that. Ref! Open your eyes!
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Okay, right, that's what your mom got last night, but anyway. Oh! No! Hey, what are you doing? Right.
Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum.
Right, okay, another yellow, not bad. Right, okay, they cannot score this. I bet you they're not going to score this. They're not going to put a top in. I was very close to being terrified there. But we
invigorate their aerial targets. It's a short one.
Right. Okay, good. Goal kick, goal kick. Come on, get him. That's not who I wanted it.
I'll be impressed here. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
What? No, that's advantage to me.
It's still there for him. The timing was perfect. It had to
be.
No!
No! No. Oh, come on. Right, that is just.
Josh McGinnis. It's a neat move. Will he play it in?
Oh. Right, okay, we're 1-0 down at half time. We can do this. Right.
Dangerous looking attack. This could square the game. Oh, but no!
No!
In front of his eyes.
Ooh. You're hard, showing off.
Seriously! Well, seriously, serious. Really, are you serious, man?
Will they come to regret that?
Right, okay. Half time, there's still another half to go. Still another half to score two goals. Let's go. We can do this. Right, 1-0 down.
Half underway, and Brazil have the lead, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over.
Exactly. No.
Possession one.
Oh, right.
A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Fruitful looking attack. He must finish.
Oh.
The keeper did magnificently for his pocket. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
I'ma show you how. Yes! Yes! Goal! Yes! Oh, beautiful! Beautiful! Yes! The goal! Goal!
You surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. Can he put them in front?
Oh!
And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end.
No! the fucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. Oh, what a save! What a save! Can he play it? And the ball is beautiful. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1.
Yes! Yes! Yo, get on the case.
Actually, I'm sorry, Brazil. I am so sorry for that, Brazil. You cannot suck it. I am so sorry. I am incredibly sorry for that. Oh, yes! Oh, that is... I love you, Washington! Washington, I will kiss you. I will suck... No, I'm not going to say that. Oh, my goodness! Oh! Yes! Let's go! For the fans in attendance here. Yes!
Maximum points to begin the campaign. And Stuart, they can go home.
Oh!
Yeah, it's so vital to get off to a good start in these group stages.
Yes!
They'll be happy with the 3 points.
Oh! Let's go! Game.
6 points and you're halfway there.
Well, he often cuts the figure.
Four attempts, two goals, Connor Washington. Let's go! I'm closing it on that. This is going to be an interview, so don't forget to like and subscribe and tune in for the next episode. See ya.